problem. You have studied in class 9, that is given chapter 9 example 3, that a median of a triangle divides it into two triangles of equal areas. Verify this result for triangle ABC whose vertices are given. So, median of a triangle divides the triangle into two triangles of equal areas. Let ABC be the triangle. Median is nothing but a line segment drawn from the vertex to the midpoint of the opposite side, that is D. Now, in the given problem, A vertex is 4, -6, B vertex 3, -2, C vertex 5, 2. So, we have to find the area of triangle ABD and area of triangle ADC, and we should prove that these two areas are equal. D is nothing but midpoint. AD is the median. Median is nothing but a line segment joining the vertex to the midpoint of opposite side. So, we can easily find the D vertex using midpoint formula. If x1 y1 and x2 y2 are the two points, then the midpoint is given by x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. So, using this formula, this is x1 y1 x2 y2. So, the midpoint is 5 plus 3 8 by 2 4 minus 2 plus 2 0 by 2 0. So, we got the D vertex also. Now, we have to find the area of triangle ABD and area of triangle ADC, and should prove both the areas are equal. So, area of triangle formula: half mod x1 of y2 minus y3 plus x2 of y3 minus y1 plus x3 of y1 minus y2. Now, first let us take the area of triangle ABD, area of triangle ABD. A vertex 4, -6, B vertex 3, -2, D vertex 4, 0. So, x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. So, area of triangle ABD half mod x1, 4 times of y2 minus y3, -2 minus 0, which is -2, plus x2, 3 times, 3 of y3 minus y1, 0 minus of -6 plus 6 plus x3 value 4 of y1 minus y2, -6 minus of -2 plus 2, -6 plus 2 minus 4, which is half mod -8 plus 18 minus 16. So, we will get this one as -6. So, modulus is there. So, 6 by 2, 3 square units. Now, let us find out area of triangle ADC. The vertices: A vertex 4, -6, D vertex 4, 0, C vertex 5, 2. So, area is equals to half mod, let us again mark x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. x1, this is 4 times of y2 minus y3, 0 minus 2, minus 2, plus x2, 4, x1 is also 4, 4 times of y3 minus y1, 2 minus of -6, plus 6, 2 plus 6, 8, plus x3, x3 is nothing but 5, 5 times of y1 minus y2, y1 is minus 6, minus 6 minus 0, which is minus 6, which is equals to half mod, this is minus 8 plus 32, 4 8s are minus 30. So, we will get minus 38 plus 32, which is nothing but minus 6, since modulus is there. So, positive 6 by 2, which is 3 square units. So, we proved both the areas are equal. So, the median of a triangle divides the triangle into two equal triangles.